In the last movement of Bach's Italian Concerto, again, he's very specific about where he wants the forte and the piano, where he wants the left hand and the right hand to be on which keyboards. Sometimes it's very surprising because it gives prominence to the bass melody, and that it sort of reinforces my own opinion that Bach favored a strong bass in all his music. And that's why this instrument has a strong bass and a strong treble.